Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. I want to tell you about the three fellas that make the great sound behind me. Two of them have been with me for about 13 years. There's Marshall Grant. From Jackson, Tennessee, W.S. Holland. And just recently joining our group from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Bob Wootton. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling all down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me.
Hey, one more time.
But if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.